It's Harper, and today I got two new webkins. And the first one that I got was the Misty Puppy. Oh, look how cute. I've wanted this webkins for a really long time. It's really cute. So here's the code. Misty Puppy. It's a really cute one. And the next one that I got was the Scarebell Spa. Look how cute. This is actually the pet of the month, so I'm really excited to get some bonuses for getting the Scarebell Spa. So here's Scarebell Spa's code. Scarebell Spa. W. And the tag, Scribble's Pup. They are so cute. So first I'm gonna be adopting a Misty Puppy. So let's get the coat off. So let's get this, the Misty Puppy's coat off. Sure I don't cut the fur. Oh, I almost did. Okay. Oh no, this is tight. Why? Come on. Let's go off. Okay, there we go. Got the coat off. So let's enter this code in the adoption center. Yay!
Day. And whether they are a boy or a girl.
The Misty Puppy's so cute online. So I'm gonna make her a girl. And I'm gonna name her Stormy. Aww. So cute.
Congratulations! So, now you are ready to start
go open her gift box.
Webkin, time to meet your new pet.
Aww, look how cute! Thanks, Fairy. Thank you for adopting me. You're the best. Aww, you're really cute too. Okay, nice to meet you. Please help me get dressed before we can go home. Okay, let's put on winter boots. Oh, the gift box! Gift box looks so cute! So, let's open her bonus gift box. Not bonus gift box! Let's open her gift box. Look how cute! It has a bone on it. It's pink! Hungry Pup, Pie Turtle, that's cute. A great popsicle, oh that's cute. Potato chips, a Webkinz news camera, a blue welcome balloon, and a bonus gift box. Let's open up her bonus gift box. I already see it. I forgot what that was called, what is it? It's a Northern Land statue, okay. I don't know if that would really suit her in her room. So, now, let's read her biography. Hi, I'm Stormy. I'm so happy you picked me out. I am proud that I'm a whiz kid, curious, and curious. I think going to the movies is the best. One of my best friends is a red panda. Want to know a secret? I love french fries, I've always wanted a Jam Hunt jewel box. Ooh, I've always wanted a jewel box too. So, let's move on to our next adoption. So now we're going to be adopting my Scribbles pup. Aw, it's so cute. So let's get the coat off. Hopefully this won't be tight. Not too bad. There we go. And she has plastic in her. Eh. So, let's enter this code in the adoption center now. Yay!
Who is their name? And whether they are a boy or a girl.
This girl's pup is so cute! So, I'm gonna make her a girl. And I'm gonna name her Summer. Cause it's June and it's getting really hot. I just think that's a really cute name. Surprised I haven't named anyone Summer yet. Got my whole adoption. Through my whole collection of Lipkins. Wow.
Congratulations.
Hey, yay.
Now you are ready to start playing with your
open
pet
her
in
gift box.
World. Congratulations. Your adoption was a success. Now it's time to meet your new pet.
She's so cute. I can't wait to see my new home. We are gonna have so much fun. Yay! I can't wait to start playing, but could you feed me a snack first? Sure, I'll feed you a snack. Let's see. What do I have in this big, humongous load of food? Let's feed you these fish sticks. Oh, wow, look how pretty that gift box is. It's so colorful. So, let's open our gift box. Oh, look at that, I got the loot bag. Guys, I'm on the loot bag. So let's open up her gift box. Where is it? There it is. Now, let me get to it. Okay, let's open her gift box. It's so pretty. A doodle chair. Oh, that's so cute. A squiggly pasta. Ooh, that looks so yummy. Potato chips. Airplane window. Green. Yellow welcome balloon. And a bonus gift box. Let's open her bonus gift box. Open. And I got an antique wishing well. Cool. Now let's open up that Pet of the Month loot bag since the Scribbles Pup is the Pet of the Month. One of the reasons why I got her. Let's open this. I haven't gotten a Pet of the Month in a really long time. Seriously? Why do you want to do a job? Let's see, whoa! WShop 40% off any item, coupon, a wish token, a spray bonus roll, 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 spray bonus roll, a bonus Kins Cash coin, not bonus, 500 Kins Cash coin, and ooh, Pet of the Month prize box too! Oh my goodness, there's so much here! Let's open that up! So now let's open this special Pet of the Month prize box. I haven't gotten this in a really long time. Let's open this up. What did I get?
Pick an item.
I'm narrowing it down. I like this, and I like this. Do weapons have donuts on here? No. I think it's hard, but I might get this balloon blower. So cool. Let's see what this does. Make sure it actually works. Let me see. Look at that! Oh, that's cool! Let's do it again. Oh, that's funny! Oh, I like that! Okay, so now let's read Summer's biography. Hi, I'm Summer. I'm so happy you're my friend. I like being smart, and great in school. I think playing video games is the best. My best friend is a gray langur. I don't think I pronounced that right. If it was my birthday, I'll love to eat potato chips and get some crayons. Oh, that's perfect, because you're a Scribbles pup. I'll definitely get you some crayons, even though they do nothing. So, now let's make their room! Hooray! Yay! Okay, so the room is finally done. Oh, this took a while. So we have a plush wallpaper, the fantasy flooring. It's so cool. A little reading nook. This high chair that came with Stormy. This unicorn lamp. The balloon blower. A colorful rug. The doodle chair. That came with Summer. Airplane window for some reason. Crayons. This tiny lamp. Butterfly side table. Polka dot clock. A colorful bed. And a blue striped bed for Stormy. And a bathroom. And I think that is it.
So, Stormy
you guys like to see the ending? We just got here. What do we say? I don't know what the ending is. Okay, I'll tell you. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed our adoption. So please comment, rate, and subscribe to Red Velvet Donut. And as always, peace, love, and lightning and thunder, thunder. Rainbows! Ouch! Ouch! It's donuts, guys. Sorry. I wore the light on the bed.